biggest myth is that men don't rule the industry, women rule the industry. So I don't think so. I think it's pretty much equal. That's a different sense of design. So it's just they're more casual about it. So men are less into fashion. But with time, with the how time's going by, men have really gotten used to getting into designer wear or getting wearing something more stylishly. So I think that's a big myth which dheere has been, you know, it started busting up. The other myth would be men cannot wear colored clothes or bright pinks and bright blues and bright greens. But I totally feel that they can. As long as you can carry it comfortably, you can wear it, you should wear it. Yeah, I think the biggest myth is, again, that you get work in the parties. No, I don't think it's true. I've never really partied too much. I don't drink, so I don't think that is, like, that's the basic requirement to sort of get into the field or get more work. I was on the top when I was modeling. So I think that's a complete myth. You have your own network of people that you stay in touch with. But besides that, it's not important to, like, this is a big myth that you have to party and you have to drink to be able to get into that circle. I don't think so. See, another myth in the fashion field is that it's the designer who is doing everything. It's not. Obviously, it's just like films. It's just like any other building that is created. It's not only the builder, it's his entire team. So it's in the same way, fashion, besides the designer, there's an entire team that goes, that works, you know, his assistants, the tailors, the masters, then, you know, the backstage people who put up a show, the choreographers, the models. So every single thing, and together it sort of makes a team, and that takes the brand up. It is that, you know, it's only party. You have to obviously work a lot on your body. A certain degree of that X factor that you need to have. So you need to have that special talent also. So there are certain small things that you need to keep working on yourself. You need to keep growing as an individual. So it's not key modeling kar rahe, brain is dead and just guy ramp pe chal ke aage. Besides that also, besides those 8 hours of work, you need to put in, you know, at least 10 hours of some preparation.